I have three kids. I have my own family before I had kids. I've come from a strong sense of family. Our director, Aaron Amonis, that's why he wanted to tell this story, his own sense of family. Richie Merritt, the young man who's never acted before. The key to get into him
was family. That's what we family. Can relate to and talk to.
That's where he's mature in his need and faith and complete ownership to his family. That's it kind of runs through everybody.
And accessing the kind of pain that can only come from family.
Yeah.
And that come from abandonment.
And loss.
And you know, exactly. And what Richie brought to it was that he had these emotions he could access. For such a young age, he understood abandonment, he understood pain. He loves deeply his family, but he also really has had to wrestle with the complication of family when it can go wrong.
Yeah.
In the face of poverty, abject poverty. And he knew all of this, and it's tough things to act when you're a teenager. So he brought this to the table, and in turn it had a knock-on effect on Matthew's performance, because Matthew would tune into that frequency, and this you know, alchemy would happen. They would, you know, Matthew would be tuning into the kid, making sure he's connecting to him, you know. And it was wonderful to watch.
I mean, I mean, that's humans. I mean, I don't know many full-on white knights or many full-on complete tyrants. You know what I mean? It's called a contradiction, called a paradox. You got people in this film doing, quote unquote, on paper, bad things to survive for the reasons they need to. But one of the things I enjoy about the film is I don't feel like I'm ever morally judging them, nor did our director make judgment or try to hand feed the audience, say, this is how you should feel about this.
Exactly. Well, if anything, it was an exercise in empathy, in engaging with the other. Let's put ourselves in these people's shoes. Let's experience what it might be like to be in their situation, faced with the options they have, and witness the choices they're making with no judgment. Because who are we to judge?